Bronx of a Lewiston teenager, a 7-year-old boy, is alive tonight. The incident happened last week. After hearing cries for help, 14-year-old Andrew Bilodeau jumped into the Androscoggin River and saved the boy from drowning. WMTW News 8's Steve Minich has the details.
So lucky that these are the tomato plants you just came out to check.
Yes, very much so.
Rady Bilodeau says he's lucky because that's the exact moment he saw four youngsters climb through this torn fence hole down a steep bank towards the river. Knowing the potential danger, he quickly called police.
I just hung up with them when I heard one of the little boys screaming, "He's drowning."
Rainey's son Andrew, by then standing alongside his father, immediately ran towards the fence about 75 feet from the back porch.
Jumped right down there. I sat on that rock right there and I pulled myself through there.
Swollen by rain, the river was several feet higher and moving dangerously swifter that day. Still, Andrew jumped right in to begin searching for the 7-year-old.
I didn't really think about it. I knew what I had to do. I had to get the kid out of the water. That's all I thought about.
Standing about waist deep, Andrew finally spotted the boy, motionless next to a tree. His lips, Andrew says, were blue.
When I first saw him, I thought he was dead.
Why?
He wasn't moving at all.
Andrew then grabbed the young boy, hauled him back up the steep and slippery slope, and passed him back under the fence to his father and another man who began desperately trying to revive him.
Started doing CPR on him, and he was able to get some water out of him. And
well, how'd you feel when you saw that happen?
Very happy.
Yeah.
Very happy.
At some point during the ordeal, Andrew managed to badly cut his back on the sharp fence, but says he never felt it. He's just grateful the boy survived.
When I saw him cough up water, I was very relieved that he was going to make it.
Now, amazingly, from the time they first heard the calls for help to Andrew running down here, sliding underneath, grabbing the little boy out of the water and pulling him up, and the men getting the boy breathing again, it was all about 90 seconds. In Lewiston, Steve Minich, WMTW News 8.
Oh, amazing story. The young boy was rushed to Maine Medical Center where he was treated and released. The Bilodeau say they don't even know the boy's name, but his parents have told them that he is doing very well.